Okay, this is like the fourth battle I've had with this guy, and every time he is changing Pokemon. I mean, earlier on it was a double battle with Dancy and Metagross, but of course he used Earthquake, didn't protect his Dancy, and she didn't really last long. Let's see how this single one goes. Nope, that ain't gonna work. Or is it? Regarding Darkrai, Dark Void, and maybe Nasty plotting off, it could work, but it's very risky. Especially if that Pokemon has Insomnia, or another starts problem upon switching in. And I don't really want to take that risk, I'd rather just focus slash Darkrai and throw up a Nasty plot immediately. I mean, why not? I hope that thing has got Quick Attack. Nope. Now, is he going to Spinal to use Aura Sphere? Or will he not be able to move? Nice. Sorry, Darkrai. Let's use Rekka. Nearly nothing outspeeds a hidden ability Jolteon. Unless they've got speed boost. Or priority move. He's going to try and use Shadow Force. Knew it. Called it. I swear Protect powers that thing up, so let's go for a completely worthless move. Yeah, that was just really strong. Nope. Let's see if I'm lucky this time. Nope. you don't want to do that. Fine if I can't knock it out, at least I can get leopard to weaken it. Bloody hell, I hit pretty damn hard for an air slash. Thanks, sweet Kieran. He did what I wanted you to do. Let's send you out. I'm sure the reason why you're known as the Pokemon Hills Mewtwo, shall we? Again? This is the third time that I've used a poison type Arceus. Heck knows why. Huh, wow, he actually switched it. Do you really think I'm gonna let just stand by and let you do that? It's not happening. Is that? So this was very effective. Oh crap, it was a dragon type, no wonder. Let's wrap this up. That girl, me too.